The summer solstice is pretty important. It's the longest day of the year. It's a time to get together with friends and do fun activities together, such as going to the beach, having bonfires, going swimming, eating ice cream, you know, stuff like that. But in New Horizons, it's only a time to sell you things. The summer solstice, and by extension, the winter solstice, were actual holidays in New Leaf. I don't know how they were in previous games, I only know New Leaf. In New Leaf, the sun would be out literally all day for the summer solstice. It would be 8 o'clock at night, the sun would be out in your game. Isabel would hang out in the plaza and you could get some fun summer items from her. There were also standees with cute designs that you could do for photo ops. New Horizons only has a few available items in the shopping catalog for you to order under the seasonal tab. Certain ones are available in the summer and certain ones in the winter. We started off with only a couple of items in this catalog tab, and then they expanded when there was an update at some point afterwards that added more items. Only a few. It's nothing really too deep. But it makes me really sad because I know what the summer solstice had been and what it could have been in this game. It would have been really cool to have the sun out all day in New Horizons, have it be like 11 o'clock at night and the sun was still shining. Conversely, for the winter solstice, it was dark all day. It looked like it was pitch black nighttime at 10 a.m., for example. The same line of events would happen for the winter solstice, where there would be some cutouts in the plaza for you to take photos at, and Isabel would be handing out some specific winter solstice themed items. However, I just think it's really cool that there was actual reason to play for the holiday. In New Horizons now, a lot of the holidays boil down to buy items from the catalog. That's not to say I don't like Toy Day, Halloween, or the Harvest Fest, or even Festival. I know it's Turkey Day, but I had Harvest Festival on my mind as that's what it was called in New Leaf. While those holidays are really something to look at and do in New Horizons, as there is gameplay that goes along with them, they are still the same every year. There's not as much of a nuance. In my humble opinion, New Horizons really was robbed when it came to the solstice events. I'm not saying that items from the catalog aren't cool and all, but the holiday shouldn't be only about buying things from Nook Shopping. Also, since New Horizons introduced the ability to have your island be in the northern or the southern hemisphere, you can get winter solstice items during the actual winter solstice in the southern hemisphere. So right now it's June, it's summer solstice for us. However, if I had a southern hemisphere island, I would be seeing the winter solstice items in Nook Shopping. Were you guys aware of a solstice event in New Leaf? Let me know down below. I think it would be really neat if they brought something like this back to the next iteration of Animal Crossing, and it would really make it nice if all the holidays weren't just about buying things from the catalog. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. Please leave any comments, feedback, and suggestions down below, and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!